at fame and fortune. Here's a look.
Now pay attention to all the simple stuff that these guys do. Again, the technical difficulty is not nearly where the guys are these days, but they have a good time, and it's all the little things that they do back and forth, and it really screams team, and that's what this part is all about.
I cut my thumb open in here and my wrist in here, and I've cut my neck, and he's got scars down the back of his
leg. I got the war wounds on the back. Those are good ones.
If you can put a little bit of fun into it, you know, while you're serving your drinks and not slowing down, not spilling alcohol, hopefully you can get more people to, you know, to come down and have some fun at your establishment.
Go to Disneyland, baby!
Performance bartending, where waiting for a drink is more entertainment than a bother.
It's really the style, and you put it all together. It's not just about flipping a bottle, but it's about your presence behind the bar, and without the attitude as well.
It gives you a rush. You get the music going, pumping, you hear the music, start flipping the bottles. You can see, you know, out of the corner of your eyes, people looking at you, you know, and it makes you kind of feel good. Just that feeling like tequila.
I guess you can compare it to being an actor. You're on stage all the time. For 6 hours a night, you're on stage. Everyone comes up to you. You're a salesman. You're doing lots of stuff. Thank you.
And receive a little bit of recognition.
Yes, yes, yes. The other competitors. It's a pretty fun atmosphere. That's what this is all about. It's fun. It's just playing. You get behind the bar, and you've got your 15 minutes of fame, and all you do is flip.
Over the next month, 16 teams will be tossing, flipping, and pouring. It's all part of Vancouver's first annual Bar Smart Performance Bartending Competition.
And they're out, guys! And they're out!
Hey, everybody, where's she here?